Hello and welcome. I'm Matthias Lenardt. Today I want to share an information with you which touches me very much. Very much. Most people today are hiding their feelings. We have to be smart in hope to get appreciation from others. So people hide their feelings like weed, that it seems to be unseen, but who always sees them, and this is the worst, are themselves. And this is not even the worst thing. The worst thing is that these feelings are self-made. They are created by their own thinking. Thoughts we remember from our memory bank, replaying these thoughts that are already done, dead, buried, but they go back to the grave and reanimate them, bring them in their present and so in their future. I call this process self-abuse. Yes, self-abuse, self-punishment by thinking. We need a new perspective to let go, to emotionally let go. Don't be a victim of old habits. Don't be a victim of self-abuse. If you think this topic concerns me very much, I developed a program that you can get rid of these victimization and install your freedom. Contact address is in the comment box. And now it's up to you. It's up to your choice. Forgot and continue, or say, this message was made for me. Now I decide to change. This is Matthias Lenardt. Thank you.